Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
You can batch print, batch display, or batch email reports you have added to the memorized report list. You can also batch print, display, or email commented reports you have saved to the commented reports list. To do this, select Reports. Process multiple reports from the menu bar to open the Process Multiple Reports window. Then select either the Memorized Reports or Commented Reports option button at the top of the window to batch print, display, or email either memorized reports or commented reports. If you selected the Memorized Reports option, you can then use the Select Memorized Reports From dropdown at the top of the window to select the memorized report group that contains the reports you want to batch display, print, or email. You can choose the Ungrouped Reports choice from this drop-down menu to select memorized reports you have not saved into a memorized report group. For whichever grouping is selected, the reports within that group then appear on the list below. If you selected the Commented Reports option button, the list of commented reports appears in the list below instead. Ensure that the reports shown within this list that you want to batch print, batch display, or batch email have a checkmark appear to the left of their names within the checkmark column to mark them as selected. You can click into the checkmark column to the left of a report name to check or uncheck the checkmark and include or exclude the report from being batch printed, batch displayed, or batch emailed. For memorized reports only, you can click into the From and To columns to change the date range of the report if needed. After you have the report you want to batch display, batch print, or batch email selected, then click either the Display, Print, or Email buttons at the bottom of the Process Multiple Reports window to batch display, batch print, or batch email the reports.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.